it, Cooper?
Duck soup. If someone will keep that sentry off my neck, I'll go with you. Give us cover. Let's have the stuff.
Now, this is a cinch. I thought I was going to be scared stiff on my first night mission, but it's...
Wilder, when you're on night mission, you talk only when you have to.
He's the Yeaman.
9-9, all is not known. Schnapps!
Thank you.
combat. Starring Rick Jason. And Vic Morrow. Guest star, Brandon DeWilda.
Lieutenant? Lieutenant? Lieutenant! 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 Lieutenant, quicksand!
Try to reach it.
Lieutenant, help me!
Get it under you. Support yourself. It'll be ready in a minute.
All right, now, Wilder, listen to me. You've got to do it yourself. You've got to pull your legs up and lay out on your back like you're swimming. Now try it.
I can't. My legs are like lead. I can't move.
Yes, you can. Now pull yourself up on your back. Pull.
I can't. I just can't. What are you doing?
I've got to come down. Try it another way, Wilder.
No. No, get me out now!
Shut up, Wilder. You do exactly as I say, or you'll never get out.
They'll find us.
You won't find us if you keep quiet.
Goodbye. Make them pull me out.
Shut up, Wilder.
But it's the only way. You can't do it. You gotta make them pull me out. Or I'll yell. I mean it, Lieutenant. I'll yell. You take off, and I'll yell, they'll come pull me out. I'd rather be a prisoner than die like this.
Wilder, I'm telling you for the last time, shut up.
They'll see me.
They won't see you if you freeze.
Do.
Gotta get some wire, some rope,
something to do the job. Going back to the fuel depot.
No. No, don't go. Don't leave me. I don't want to die.
You're not going to die, Wilder. Just hang on to that belt.
You'll never find me again. It's dark and there's Germans.
I'll find you. Just hang on.
Hierher, anpassen! Bring die Kiste! Such Bier kann!
I can hang on much longer. Put yourself, how you say, in a bad way. Something in common, American. I am in a bad way also. Some of your countrymen saw to that.
How did this happen?
I don't know.
You fell into this? But you have someone's jacket to hold on to. That does not make sense to me.
How badly are you hurt?
My friends and I were stationed at one of our fuel dumps. I was off duty asleep. Then came the Americans and blew it up. Fire! Explosions and bombs! The end of my friends. And the end of me, huh? Since then I have walked in cold. The Americans. Perhaps you were one of them. You are an American, aren't you?
Maybe we could get help. When your friends find you, they'll probably take you to a hospital.
Friends? They're all dead! I'm the only one left. So many of them. And now this is my turn. But I will not die alone. No. I will not die alone. You were the enemy. Perhaps you were the one who did this to me.
No. No, please. Please listen to me.
We can die together. It is easier than dying alone.
Help! Help! Help me! Help! Help me, please! Help!
Telephones. Help!
Lieutenant, the German shot the jacket. Get me out, please.
Rest for a minute, Wilder. Throw me the radio. I've got a radio company.
Well, get me out of here!
Wilder, there's a crowd buildup at the fuel depot. I've got to let company know.
No. You get me out of here first, or no radio.
I've got to let company know now.
No. You can radio in when you get me out.
Got to get the information back to company, one way or the other. Either with the radio or on foot.
Lieutenant? Lieutenant? Lieutenant Hanley, come back!
Radio.
If I do, will you get me out right after you call in?
I told you I would.
But how? You couldn't pull me out before.
The radio, Wilder. King 6, this is King 2, over. King 6, this is King 2, over.
This is King 6, over.
King 2, large enemy buildup, vicinity crossroads 1-5. Approximately 100 infantry, trucks, half tracks. My position, general area, enemy buildup, over.
King 6, wait 1.
Okay, what's the holdup? You called in? Get me out!
King 2, this is King 6. Clear area without delay. Artillery will begin immediately. Over.
King 2, impossible to evacuate area immediately. One man caught in quicksand. Over.
Wait 1. King 6, indications enemy attack already in progress. We'll begin shelling 500 yards short of your position and walk far into your position in 100-yard intervals. This will give you 10 minutes to evacuate area. 10 minutes. Do you roger? Over.
King 2, I roger. Out.
What's going on?
You're going to shell the area. You're going to start 500 yards back and walk in. 100 yards at a time. We have 10 minutes. It's plenty of time. Now let's get you out of here.
It's working, Lieutenant. We're gonna make it!
Battery. I've got a fire mission.
Yes, sir.
Azimuth 1-6. 0-0. Range 3-5-5-0. Enemy troops in the open. Have them fire for effect.
Fire mission. Azimuth 1-6-0-0. Range 3-5-5-0. Enemy troops in open. Fire for effect.
Fire for effect.
Add 100. Repeat. Fire for effect.
It's no use, Lieutenant. Go on, save yourself. Get out now!
Add 100. Repeat. Fire for effect.
Add 100. Repeat. Fire for effect.
So much for the crowd buildup, huh? Lieutenant, what do you think's gonna happen when we get back? I mean, what do you think they'll do to me? I tried to blackmail you.
Who's gonna tell them?
I am.
I don't think they'll do much, Wilder. Come on, let's go home.